There are more than 250 different foodborne diseases caused by viruses, bacteria, parasites, and toxins, the symptoms of which range from mild gastroenteritis to life-threatening conditions. With the contamination of food possibly occurring at any stage in the process, both Ministry of Agriculture and Ministry of Health officials are closely monitoring every step of the slaughter process, ensuring that meat is tagged and subjected to both anti-mortem and post-mortem examinations.
First of all, to make sure that the animals which are going to be slaughtered meet a requirement and they are all healthy, we first come in, as I said, and then we examine. To make sure that said animal is the one that's going to be slaughtered, the tag continues the chain, so that by the time it gets to the point of post-mortem, you will see the same tag on that carcass or on the air, and then you could link it with the antimortem which was done prior to that.
The process seeks to ensure that meat and poultry products are safe, wholesome, and correctly marked before reaching the consumer. Health and agriculture officials are also strictly enforcing slaughterhouse regulations and ensuring that butchers meet prescribed guidelines.
This is an important process. Butchers, of course, before they can do that, they need to obtain health certificates. They need to ensure that also they are registered. They have butcher's license. They need to give the ministry, when they have intention of slaughtering, at least 24 hours notice to ensure that they can get the inspection, because of course it is an offence under the regulation to offer meat for sale that has not been inspected and passed.
The rules also apply to part-time or seasonal butchers. Butchers who fail to meet requirements could face steep fines or imprisonment, or meats could be seized and butchers issued condemnation certificates. With the consumption of contaminated meats and poultry possibly resulting in multi-organ failure and even cancer, health officials are urging consumers to be careful and to purchase only quality meats from certified butchers. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.